According to Francis Egwayu, the head teacher of Omodoi Primary School in Kalaki District, they sent children to collect water from outside the school. Students trek about 3 kilometers to get water, and it is affecting their learning.
At five, once they are going home, they go with the jerrycans home. Routinely, we make it a routine. 10 liters each, 5 liters. Then they carry water as they are coming to school. And sometimes when the water gets finished, during the breaks, we again make children to go for drinking water because they have to drink water here.
Egwayu adds that a borehole was drilled, but the water turned out to be salty and people couldn't use it. Even animals couldn't drink it. As a result, they abandoned the borehole and started getting water from the lake. This has been going on for 8 years.
At the school compound here, the borehole is there. But the water, which is in the borehole, was bitter, very bitter, to the extent that it was not fit for human consumption. So people abandoned it. Even children could not drink it. Even animals, when they were giving that water, would refuse.
However, the district water officer for Kalaki, Abdallah Obongonyinge, says they have earmarked some boreholes for drilling and rehabilitation, and they will see how to handle the crisis.
We have a problem in our village here. We don't have enough water. When you go at this time, you will come back at 8 p.m.
Because this night, this coming financial year, we have planned to do some drilling and rehabilitation. But I think I wanted, if you can just, if you can come to school, let him come and explain to me, I think, more further and better. I advise him, let him reach, then I see I can plan for them.
The lack of water does not only affect Omodoi Primary School, but also the locals in the area. Report compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.